Water woes in Northern California.
A lot of the neighbors have talked about it and said it seems like a lot of money.
People in one Sacramento area neighborhood say they feel they're being punished with a rate hike because they're actually using less water. Some people in our area are finding something a little frightening tucked inside their mailbox.
It is a letter from the Carmichael Water District of a proposed water rate increase. KCRA3's Donna Cordova live to tell us about the proposed plan.
Yeah, as you guys know, there are a couple of things in life that we absolutely need, and of course, water is one of them. So getting a letter calling for an increase of up to 18% for that water, well, let's just say it's not going over too well.
It just doesn't seem fair.
Oh, I was kind of mad. Yeah, when I seen it.
Water's a valuable commodity, but I just hope the management knows what they're doing.
Reaction spreading quickly through Carmichael neighborhoods as people begin to read this letter. An official notice from the Carmichael Water District of a proposed water rate increase of up to 18%. The water district says the proposed rate hike is not set in stone, but if approved, would average about $7 to $8 more per household. They blame a rate structure change imposed just 2 years ago that puts a bigger percentage of the water district budget on the amount of water used, which fluctuates.
I'd love to say it was just customer driven. But there's weather factors involved, wet winters, mild summers. There's also the economic factor to look at, too.
Nelson says other costs have gone up as well. And even with close to $1 million in budget cuts, they need the increase to make up for the budget shortfall.
All over the area, you hear the complaints, the rumblings over this notice. The question now, what are you going to do about it?
There's really nothing you can do. You can protest it all you want, but they're going to raise their rates no matter what.
I'd sure like to know if people got something they want to do, because I think it's something we all need to get behind.
That being said, this man may have the strangest proposal yet.
Everybody's got a half an acre or better. We're all going to put up our own water towers. Heck with them.
Can you imagine now? If approved, these rate hikes would kick in at the beginning of the year. Right now, the district is accepting public comment on this issue. They also plan to have a public hearing on this matter December 12th at the district office. Donna Cordova, KCRA 319.